This is the coffee blue, and I like a certain brand, Michael Howe. It's good till the last drop, just like it says on the can. I used to have a good cooking, a good Michael Howe. She moved away. Some said Memphis and some said Leland. But I found her, and I wanted to cook me some good Michael Howe. I understand if I can get just a spoonful of Michael's house, do me much good as two or three cups of this other coffee. I've got to go to Memphis, from there to Leland. I want to see my babe, by the loving spoon, by the loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. I found her. Good morning, baby. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am. Just a loving spoon. Just a loving spoonful. I was glad I got to have my old loving spoon. My baby packed a suitcase and she went away. I couldn't let her stay for my loving. My loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. Good morning, baby. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am. Just a loving spoon. Just a loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. Oh, the preacher in the pulpit. Jumping up and down, he laid his Bible down for his loving. Ain't Michael's house all right? Well, I've just got to have my loving. You can bring me whiskey, you can bring me tea. Nothing satisfies me, man, but my loving spoon, my loving. Well, I've just got to have my loving. Good morning, baby. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am. Just a loving. Just a loving spoonful. Makes things all right with a loving. When your baby gets mad and she won't do right, go to bed at night. Get a loving, well, a loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. Good morning, baby. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am. Just a loving. Oh, the women's in Greenwood, they raise insane. It's all about that loving. That loving spoonful. I'll class all right. That loving.
Precious love, satisfy my soul. Many lies about it. Some of them cries about it. Some of them dies about it. Everything's a fighting about the spoon. Thank you. Midnight's about it. Some of them cry.